And yes, so hello guys, welcome back to another edition of Sports Update Ghana. And coming up in this edition, informed Ghanaian midfielder Mohamed Kudus scored his debut goal for West Ham in their game against TSC in the Europa League. And we'll check out how Mohamed Kudus managed to get this particular goal, which could have been a brace for him, but unfortunately, one goal was ruled as an own goal. Well, we'll check it out here on Sports Update Ghana, as well as Mohamed Kudus's performance in the game. Well, before we get into it, as usual, please subscribe to the channel. If you haven't, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. So let's get right into it. And Ghana's Mohamed Kudus was handed his first starting role in West Ham's game against TSC in the Europa League. Mohamed Kudus was deployed on the right side as West Ham played a formation of 4-2-3-1 with Mohamed Kudus playing at the right side of attack to give West Ham a helping hand in attack. Well, unfortunately for West Ham, they conceded the first goal in the 47th minute right after the first half, which ended goalless, and it was Peter Stanic who scored the first goal for TSC, the away team from Serbia, against West Ham United. At this point, it was David Moyes' club that, as West Ham United, who were looking for suitable ways to get the equalizer, then they brought on Mikel Antonio to help in attack. Well, around the 65th minute, West Ham were in attack and they were trying to get a goal, and they sent a 9 shot across into the box of TSC, and Mohamed Kudus found himself lurking in the box. Then when the shot across was sent, he tried to make sure he nicked the ball in, but unfortunately the goal was given to TSC player, that is Nemanja Petrović, as an own goal. So the equalizer for West Ham was given as an own goal instead of Mohamed Kudus being the goal scorer in the game. But Mohamed Kudus never gave up. He still pursued and managed to get his debut goal for West Ham in the game after Ward Prowse sent a nice cross from a corner kick, and Mohamed Kudus headed it in to get his first goal for West Ham to put his team up by 2-1. So right after getting the equalizer, West Ham went ahead to get their second goal in the game to make it 2-1, and it was the Ghanaian international Mohamed Kudus who scored this particular goal for West Ham United. Then later on, it was Thomas Susek who made it 3-1 for West Ham to beat TSC, the Serbian club, in their first game in the Europa League. So that was how West Ham United managed to get a 3-1 victory at home over TSC in the game, and Mohamed Kudus played a key role in this particular one. But let's get to look at Mohamed Kudus's performance in this particular game and how he was rated. Mohamed Kudus was rated 7.9 according to SofaScore for his performance in the game, and Mohamed Kudus played 90 minutes of action. He got one goal and also had 70 touches of the ball. His passing accuracy was 83% and sent 2 key passes, plus 2 long balls, and also had 1 shot on target and 1 shot off target. Mohamed Kudus had 2 shots blocked and also had 8 dribbling attempts and was involved in 17 grounded duels, out of which he won 10 and had 1 aerial duel. He lost possession of the ball on 17 occasions and was fouled on 3 occasions whilst committing 1 foul in the game. Mohamed Kudus was also flanked offside on 2 occasions. Then he was involved in 3 tackles and managed 1 successful dribble in the game. So that was how Mohamed Kudus performed for West Ham as he got his debut and also got his debut goal for West Ham in their 3-1 win over TSC. Finally, Mohamed Kudus has managed to break his deadlock, and we expect him to score more goals for West Ham in the games ahead. Well, that'll be it for this episode of Sports Updates Ghana. If you love what you just watched, please do subscribe, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. See you in the next one. I'm out.